told you not to learn any kind of weapon until you're a black belt and all that. Fine, that's great. But since you're the Survival Academy, you don't have time to become a black belt. If it takes 5 years or 6 years or 7 years, a lot of schools, you don't have a belt. So if they start you off in 2 years learning your weapons and you become good at the weapon, you have just lost you just lost 2 years or 3 years, which you could have learned and perfect your weapon. Since the man in the street does have a weapon, you should know what to look forward to. If you know what to do with the weapon that you see in the street every day, then you will know how to counteract that weapon. What we're gonna do is just show you. Sensei Robert, student, just go into basic weapons, just basic weapons. They're gonna come out one by one and just show you a little bit of what they have learned. They have done great forms. What we have done is just cut it down, just show you a little. Something else. Sensei that got hurt tonight, he's gonna be alright. Okay? Okay, over here on this side, that's this lady right there. I'll just put your hand up a little bit. And she helped us a whole lot. She worked with us immensely to keep him together. I think his father's with him. But he could have been doing. Alright, I just want you to see the form that he does, but without the arrows, so you don't get crazy. Okay, and I don't feel bad. Okay. Step to the side, please. Wrapping it around your hand, he does that.
Right.
Jumping over fences, all that stuff that you need in the street, but you can't learn it in a basic school. All right? In the old temples, they have all the traps, hidden doors, everything. And what we're doing here is intertwine that in our martial art. Right?
Sure.
Is how you can use anything you have here as a weapon.
See?
First, I'm gonna use the coin. All right, see, it's only a penny. Okay, if you're being grabbed by anybody, no matter how you're being grabbed, people tell me, they say, well, you know, I had nothing on me, but they had everything, not knowing they had everything. Being grabbed by somebody? Okay, you want your money? Take it out. Oh, please don't hurt me. Thank you so much. Here's my money. There you go. But you know that you got a coin in his hand because he was in both pockets. Take it out. Now, what is he going to do? He's going to reach for that money. See that? Isn't that beautiful? You only have a penny. Now, grab that money. That's it right there. It was only, I'm not doing nothing with that, just the brace. Just the slide. Now if you catch him here, it was to do this, that cuts right through the skin. Okay? Now, the dye that makes the money is very poisonous. And the chemical in the dye, when it gets in the eye, is very irritable. Okay? So the man wants the money, grab me any kind of way, no matter. What we do is we fight. Oh, oh, huh, what's that? Oh, oh, okay. I saw on TV, they did like this. Huh,
Boom! But hey, I have been stressed for a long time. I just came from a party. I can't lift my leg up. What are you gonna do? Okay, man, take my money. I don't care. Here you go.
That's it right there. Watch.
Simple. You're giving what you gotta give, but
they do. What can I say?
Now, you're being grabbed or molested. The guy, let's say you attack me. I don't need any martial arts. He attacks me. You got a gun or something. Oh, what about your hand? Here, get the gun.
We don't use real guns in here, okay? That's one thing we don't use.
Comes up with a gun.
Oh, sure.
Always give what you got, because you can make more. Don't say this, hey.
Yo, man, my brother's name is Johnny. What you mean?
Oh! Oh, I just came out of jail, man. I'm bad.
Yeah, okay, boom.
All right. Who are you telling me what is? My money? I work hard for that. What are you trying to...
Give it, because you're going to get it right back. If you know how to give it, so he'll feel comfortable and feel like you are a chicken. He takes the money.
Always step, that they show you in the movies and they show you demonstrations. Oh, step over to the gun and you knock it to the side. I mean, who is stupid? So what we do here is, the man has your hand, the back of the man is here. So if I do this, and I do that, the gun is over there. And as soon as I touch a pressure point and he goes down, then I say, okay, baby, this is my gun now. And you can, ladies like to go, you know, and call it name, you rat, oh. But all these things can be used. Who's chilly walking on the street? And they tell you this, they say, the man attack you, check it out, go ahead. Yo, man, take it off, watch now. You already can't see nothing. You're gonna go, okay, in his eyes. When you go, you can't find those eyes. So what we teach is this, your glasses on your face, it takes but a split second to go, boom. You can buy another pair. You can't buy another one of these. So we use basic survival attitude. As such, since big bad guy, he just want to touch you because you figure he just want to touch you, right? He said, this is what they do now. They say, you're light skin. And she says, what she said? Go ahead, talk to me. Now, she don't give up that easily. She said, who are you? You got on them dirty old sneakers and stuff? What's up?
Like what?
Yeah, Dave, that's gonna talk to me. That's the way.
And I'll say, like, what's up, baby? And she's up there, and I would say, blah, blah, blah. And I would walk away. Okay, there's other guys. They don't care about that because there's nobody looking. So what we do is just simple. Watch this. Touch me anywhere. You want to grab my stuff? Oh, here you go. Okay. Oh. All right. Simple. Work on it. Basic stuff. I'm not going to do that because somebody's going to show you that in a second. But I want to show you something. Just come up and just grab me any which way. Because you feel like you own me. Oh. What's up, baby? Oh. Now, we figure we got to go. Ah, Saeed. Oh, how you? Ah. And you can't do that because you don't know how to do that. So all I say to do is this, watch. You don't have to go. Basic stuff, this should go. Right? Stick his eyes out. It don't work like that because you're nervous. Here I am. Please don't hurt me, mister, please don't hurt me. So now I want to run away, right? So I want to run away. So I'm gonna get up with this guy. He's got real strong arms. He's gonna really, you know, take me out to do what he want to do with me. So I want to run away. Simple, run away, real simple. Don't put your hands up to the sky and turn, but it don't work that way. Easy. I want to walk away. Please let me walk away. That's easy? Here I go. Simple. Another hole. I'm not taking him down, I want to show you basic. Another hole anyway. Oh, who's that? Hey, do I know you? Crazy, man. Simple. Sit down on a chair every single day, right? So, sit down. Just relax. And just sit down. Right? You know this little stuff back here, whatever they call that. Right? That's all gone. It's not there anymore. We gotta find it someplace. And if that's not gone, all you gotta do is just, you know, your stuff. Come here, Johnny. Right? Simple, do this. Look at the man. I wanna look at the man behind that door.
Okay, grab me again.
No, hold it. Oh, we get into that. Simple, turn around, right? Face that way and pull back. Face that way, pull back.
Let's try that. Just sit down. Sit down, don't be afraid to sit. There you go. Did you hit that little spot?
Yes.
Okay, that's the way. Come on now. Okay, so. Grab again this way. No, the other way. Just do that. Around the neck. Yeah. All right. All you gotta think about is this is where the arms come together. There's no lock here, right? Okay. Grab it. What you're gonna do now is just turn your head in that position. Step your leg over here and look up at the guy in the yellow sweater. Yeah. Go ahead. Look at that brother right there. There you go. Turn around. Look at that brother. Real hard. Like you really want to look at it. Step over and turn. Step. Turn now. Go ahead. Thank you. I thought you said you know martial arts. You did that so easy.
Yes!
Okay, that's a little more drastic than what I did, right? But that's what they do in here. Glad I know these ladies.
Yes!
Left hand, right hand, you just go crazy.